A group of people are working to try and keep the doors of a local hospital open. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Carl Brady. The Jacksonville Industrial Development Board met Tuesday evening to discuss options for preventing the closure of Regional Medical Center in Jacksonville. State Representative K.L. Brown says he spoke with St. Vincent's Chief Executive Officer Jason Alexander about buying and using the hospital. Once the hospital closes, people in and around Jacksonville will have to travel at least to Anniston for emergency care. RMC in Anniston announced earlier this month that it would be closing the Jacksonville Hospital due to lack of profits. The hospital is set to officially close on June 30th.